Hello wine lovers, I'm going through some of my recent blind tastings and here we are in Languedoc in the appellation of Saint-Chinian Roquebrun, which is the best part of the Saint-Chinian. Cab de Roquebrun, which is an excellent producer across the range. This cuvée is called Roches Noires, which means black rocks. This is actually coming from schist or slate, giving this particular what we call minerality or freshness, which is a great pairing with this really dark and ample fruit. This is a Grenache Mourvèdre Syrah blend, and it's really layered on the nose. I really like this nuance. We have the wild berry fruit, we have the tobacco, the fine spices, the pepper, very modest oak, just a hint of fine wood underneath. I like the palate, which is concentrated with really ripe fruit, but at the same time it's savoury and fresh with a very grainy tannin, very rounded extract. Yet with a good concentration, substance and length. So excellent quality, and on top of that, I think excellent quality price ratio, which is something this producer is well known for.